We haven't seen Surya Bonaly of France compete since Europeans. This woman has 5 European titles, one less than Katarina Witt and Sonia Henie, but she's had tremendous problems with injury. Her Achilles tendon in her right foot still very painful. She's learned to accept it. She says she can skate with the pain. She just wants to be out there.
And one thing you have to say about Surya Bonaly skating, she really attacks in every performance. Amazing to see her jump so well, considering that terrible injury. Right in there on the triple combination.
On the layback, she changes her arms, 3 different positions, and maintains nice speed.
Peter, the jumps have been so right on. This should really be her strength, right?
It is her strength, and again, I just can't get over how great they are, considering triple salchow. The money.
She's been hitting that all week in practice. That's one jump that she seems to be very comfortable with. Nice flying camel. Back sit position. 8 revolutions required.
Never count out Surya Bonaly. Against all odds, she has come back and skated very well in this short program. And as I said, really attacked it.
She wanted to turn pro after her season in 94, but she stuck around, and this is a big year for her.
Boy, I have to tell you that the combination jump that she performed, the triple-triple, was so impressive. Here it is. This is first a triple toe loop. There's one, and she'll back it up with another one immediately. Beautifully done. I couldn't do that with a normal Achilles tendon.
And here's this very consistent triple salchow. She's been nailing it all week, and no problems here.
Surya Bonaly put it all together. The crowd went nuts. Let's see what the judges think.
Well, these marks are really all over the place, ranging from 5-3 up to 5-7, 4-10 spread.
The presentation marks are a little bit scattered as well, with 5-2s to 5-7s. That's a little unusual.
I think she caught him off guard.
Well, never caught off guard are the fans here in Canada. More than any other stop on the series tour, these fans know